Welcome to the Sailing Museum, where we're honoring the members of the National Sailing Hall of Fame and America's Cup Hall of Fame. We've done a lot of work to this building over the last year or so, and we'd love to show you around. It's empty now, but this will soon be our ticket office and museum gift shop. One of our features will be books by our Hall of Famers. The woodwork and paneling throughout this area is original to the armory, which was built in 1894. The burgees of our member yacht clubs will adorn this wall, and along the paneling, the names of our founding member donors from our years in Annapolis. Here is the Mosbacher Room, named in honor of two-time America's Cup winner and Hall of Famer Buss Mosbacher. We welcome our members and donors to enjoy this space and its amenities on their visits to the Sailing Museum. This atrium space and balcony, known as the Durade Deck, will honor Olin and Rod Stevens and the iconic yacht Durade. The balcony looks over the first floor exhibit space, where a full-size image of the courageous deck is emblazoned across the floor. One of the most noticeable improvements we've made to this building are windows and doors overlooking the harbor. We're looking forward to seeing you here when we open in May of 2022.